Tonight, a University of Central Florida professor is under fire, accused of spreading anti-Islamic views in his classroom to students.
And now, Muslim leaders are worried about what he might be teaching inside the classroom. Local 6's Eric Sandoval is live at UCF tonight. So, Eric, you spoke to this guy. Who is he?
Well, his name is Dr. Jonathan Matsuzitz-Gard. He is a communications instructor right here at the University of Central Florida. Now, the group CARE claims that he is a hate monger in his time away from campus, and they want the school to make sure that he's teaching by the book.
The classroom textbook is called Terrorism and Communication. It covers the war on terror, and it's written by University of Central Florida Associate Professor Jonathan Matsuzitz.
I came to this country because I like the American way. I like this country. I'm pro-American.
This is a video of Belgian-born Dr. Matsuzitz being circulated by the group CARE, the Council on American-Islamic Relations. It shows him giving a lecture and answering questions about fighting the spread of Islam at a UCF function in January.
We know that it's not working in the White House because the Muslim Brotherhood is just in bed with them.
These comments and others prompted CARE to call for a UCF investigation into what Matsuzitz is teaching in his classroom. We caught up with him at his home where he defended what he said outside the classroom and called CARE's video a smear campaign.
Which is preposterous because they've never been in my classes and I have very good teaching evaluations.
UCF's leadership agrees. They issued a statement to Local 6 saying Dr. Matsuzitz expressed his opinion, which is his right. He was not speaking on behalf of the university and we do not endorse his views. Matsuzitz says he's happy the school's got his back.
That's what I like about UCF. It values diversity, not just in terms of race, but also in terms of opinions.
Now, I talked with CARE's Florida representatives today. They said they never said that he couldn't have his own views. They called them extreme. They said they were concerned about promoting what they called hate-filled rhetoric inside the classroom. That's basically their problem. Guard.
All right, so aside from this lecture, the one he gave, what other fuel does CARE have for this argument?
Well, they actually cite his involvement in a group called Act for America, which he calls a pro-America group. CARE calls it an anti-Islamic group. They say it's basically the equivalent of the KKK Muslims. Matsuzitz disagrees with that. They say that every speech that he's ever given, and actually his textbook, he cites with footnotes claiming that they're facts. So he says he's not infusing any hate-filled language into any of his lessons. He says all of his lessons and his speeches are based on fact, Guard.
All right. Thank you so much, Eric.
In his classroom. We caught up with him at his home where he defended what he said outside the classroom and called CARE's video a smear campaign.
Which is preposterous because they've never been in my classes and I have very good teaching evaluations.
UCF's leadership agrees. They issued a statement to Local 6 saying Dr. Matsuzitz expressed his opinion, which is his right. He was not speaking on behalf of the university, and we do not endorse his view. Video of Belgian-born Dr. Matsuzitz being circulated by the group CARE, the Council on American-Islamic Relations. It shows him giving a lecture and answering questions about fighting the spread of Islam at a UCF function in January.
We know that it's not working in the White House because the Muslim Brotherhood is just in bed with them.
These comments and others prompted CARE to call for a UCF investigation into what Matsuzitz is teaching. Matsuzitz says he's happy the school's got his back.
That's what I like about UCF. It values diversity, not just in terms of race, but also in terms of opinions.
Now, I talked with CARE's Florida representatives today. They said they never said that he couldn't have his own views. They called them extreme. They said they were concerned about promoting what they called hate-filled rhetoric inside the classroom. That's basically their problem.
Tonight, a University of Central Florida professor is under fire, accused of spreading anti-Islamic views in his classroom to students.
And now, Muslim leaders are worried about what he might be teaching inside the classroom. Local 6's Eric Sandoval is live at UCF tonight. So, Eric, you spoke to this guy. Who is he?
Well, his name is Dr. Jonathan Matsuzitz-Gard. He is a communications instructor right here at the University of Central Florida. Now, the group CARE claims that he is a hate monger in his time away from campus, and they want the school to make sure that he's teaching by the book.
The classroom textbook is called Terrorism and Communication. It covers the war on terror, and it's written by University of Central Florida Associate Professor Jonathan Matsuzitz.
I came to this country because I like the American way. I like this country. I'm pro-American.
This is